They were hoping for a nibble or two, but a family fishing off Western Australia soon noticed they were getting a bite they didn't necessarily want. A great white shark circled their boat, sinking its teeth into the motor, resulting in a fearsome but fascinating up-close encounter.
A leisurely day on the water for the Tugfield family turns into terror. A scene straight out of Jaws.
Watch out. Oh, my God.
This great white launching at the 7-metre boat several times.
Ah, he's eating the motor. Did you get it? Yeah, he's trying to eat the motor.
And circling them for an hour.
He came back for the motor again.
Just like my goosebumps. I never see that big, ever.
David Tuckfield, his wife Tanya and 14-year-old son had set off for a Good Friday fish from Hall's Head in Perth South. Son Shelby was reeling in a catch when the predator first appeared.
Oh, my God!
Wow!
I was like 2 metres from the top and all you could see was these teeth and big mouth coming up for it.
His father says it was about 4 metres long. It got a hold of the burley cage. The motor copped a few bites and it was fascinated with those on board.
It launched at the starboard side of the boat trace and it roughly went about up to where my hand is, there, out of the water, and decided to show Mum all his teeth.
The Tuckfield family took a little longer to return here to the Mary Street Lagoon in Hall's Head because they were so fascinated by that close encounter with the shark. They say it was definitely the highlight of their long weekend.
Such a big, majestic creature, you know. We don't appreciate them until you see them up close, and it is their playground.
A playground the Perth family will happily set sail to again without the close encounter. Tracy Vo, Nine News.